Hello guys, I'm back again. Okay, I got another 30 minutes. So let's start another one. Now, use some of this paper right there. A good thing about wet glue that you know you have time to move your paper around. That's what I kind of like about it. I don't think I put some of this on that other one. I cut this piece to add it. Oops, this way. Okay, but and what else do we want to add? I'm trying to get the I have a little piece of I'm gonna kill that little gnat. I have I'm trying to use up the scraps, the smaller pieces. I'm trying not to touch the big ones. Just pulling out whatever looks small. See, this can work. Take this piece off. Make sure it fits in my little box. And I'm thinking, oh, that's backwards. You know what? It's not gonna matter to me. I'm gonna put it like that. Okay, hold on. Oh my goodness. What else did we pull out? Nothing colorful. Okay, I'm gonna put that one there. Forgot to close the vent. It's starting to get cold in here. Hubby likes to freeze. Because the table's white. I can't see the edge of the page. I have to raise it up. And then this piece here too, but let's see. I kind of want a piece like that here. I'm gonna do it. It's going. Okay, so now I feel like I need to, but I don't think that one will look good. What else do we have here? I don't know where that one came from. This is some really dark music paper, really old. It says God, I don't know. I mean, to me it's cute, but I don't know, you know. The person who owns this book may not be Christian. Okay, these have to go. It's making me get stuck. Some of this vellum too. A little piece of paper. What about, no? Come on, Patty. Get it, woman. Okay. I think I like that piece here. Oh, but I cut it too short. But that's okay. I could add something on the bottom. Now I just need a little something right there, or we can leave it like that. I kind of like the writing. You know what? I'm gonna leave it alone. So now this side. What do we have? What do we have here? Apparently this one got glued. Should we just glue that there? And then I'm just pulling like all kinds of papers that I don't know where some of them came from. This one I think came from Artsology, I'm trying to say. Oops. I want this one on the bottom. One of those burnt papers. I guess it was in the oven for too long. We have. Oh, I still have this piece that I can't use that. Oh, no, I already used coffee dye paper. I'm not sure about that one. Okay, I think I want a piece of this. Thank you. need a little something still there. I'm wondering if I still see that little gnat, but I think I could deal with that one flying around in spiders. Which, thank God, I haven't seen one lately. Hopefully they know I don't like them and they stay away. Okay, I like that. So now we have this area, which I may leave that, but I definitely would like to cover that. Now I found this little piece, but no, it doesn't go. I don't know where this is from. What if? Yep, let's do that. Okay, so that one's done. Now let's do this one, and this one is the one that has the pocket. And actually, yeah, just like that. I'm gonna run it right through the back here. Leave that there, see if I use it. If not, it's going to the trash. It gets too little to save. Okay, so pop that to get this one out of the way. Paper too, but not sure that goes. What about some coffee dyed paper? That doesn't look bad either. Let's put some of that. Watching last night, Creative Cafe Girl on YouTube, and she's, I guess, the one that inspired me to want to do grungy. She does the awesomest work too. She's just very talented, and yeah, I like her work. I love her. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that. Oh wait, I need to glue this little flap. Make sure it doesn't interfere when we add our little tag or whatever we're gonna put in there. Whoops. So now here, we will definitely gonna add this piece here. Where am I in time? Okay, I'm good. I tend to, you know, get on to whatever I'm doing, and I need to not do that. Oh, look, it just came out of my scraps. I forgot about this green paper. So much scraps everywhere. I like this one. Thinking there. Okay, let's put it down. Then I got a lot of bits and pieces of this, but now red. I got all kinds of little bits and pieces everywhere. I like this here. I'm laughing. Okay, a little more. Is sticking out. Okay. So now we need a little something more there. Do I want to use any of this brittle old music sheet? This is old. What do we want there? What this would look like. I'm gonna put it down. Okay, so now I think I'm gonna leave that alone. And I think this one will call it done. I am 20 minutes. Okay, so we got 10 minutes. So I guess we can do some of these. Oh, wait, the envelope. Okay, let's do the envelope first, and then I'll probably do these off camera. That way, you know, the next video will be grunging it up. Because, yeah, I want grungy. I want grungy, guys. Some of this paper. Put some of this down. I feel like I'm framing the middle one. Okay, that's not gonna work. What can we add? Well, if I want to cover it, I'm gonna have to. Okay, I'm gonna leave that alone for now because I'm not sure. I don't want it to look like it's framed. And again, it's gonna get covered. So because we gotta add our decorations. Let's put this little, oh, I like this side better. Put this little piece there. Get rid of another little scrap. This side. Now let me finish the back. So here I can add this one there. Where is my? Okay, look at this. Get my little tear ruler. Thank you. so for now I'm gonna call that done. I'm gonna turn it around this way. And okay, I have this piece floating there. Let's just pop that one there. Anything else I want to use, so let me dig again. What is this? What is this? There's a piece of that, what do you call her? That there, from Edith Holden, one of Edith Holden's book pages. Just pop that there. Should I add a little piece of this? I keep trying to add this. Stop, Patty. Turn around. Continue. I'm going to add some of this. Where am I? Oh, shoot. Okay, it's about to turn off, guys. And I still have some bits and pieces here to complete. I kind of like this because I think this will absorb the stains when I add it. No. So yeah, I think I'm gonna have to stop right here. I like that. And like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and finish the other little thingies that I plan to use as pages. And once I got those done, then I'll record again showing, you know, how we're gonna make this look grungy, and then get to the decorating part. But anyways, okay, I will stop right here. And just wanted to show you guys real quick what we did. Oh, I didn't put anything in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave that there. But yeah, so we got these ready. So I will see you guys on the next video. You guys take care. God bless. Bye-bye.